Objects can be measured in different ways. You may use your hand span, or you may use your arm. You can even use your step for measurement, or simply your feet can be used for measuring distance. All these can be used to measure the lengths.